For example, some secondary metabolites are alkaloids, flavonoids, drugs, essential oils, color pigments, spices, gum, resins. So these are the some secondary metabolites: alkaloids, flavonoids, drugs, essential oils, color pigments, spices, gums, and resins. For example, you take that column about that secondary metabolites.
Secondary metabolites
. First one is that pigments. There are known as chlorophyll pigments. Chlorophyll and carotenoids, and anthocyanin. So that is known as the pigments. After that, alkaloids. Alkaloids are morphine and codeine. So after that, terpenoids, monoterpenoids, and diterpenoids. After that, essential oil, example lemongrass oil. Okay, the box important about that medical point of view, that Eamcets are neat. Most important points: essential oils, lemongrass oil, after that toxins, fibrin and resin. After then drugs, these drugs are known as that vinblastine, and curcumin.